the reason I say that is because whenever you go into a next season door, Momo's magic will not... Mumbo will not have a reception there. And if I remember, there's an extra life somewhere around those branches. If I remember correctly, there should be one right here. Unless if I'm mistaken or something. Really? There's nothing there? I thought there is. Game, are you lying to me? Are you lying to me, game? Game, don't lie to me. I know you have an extra life up there somewhere. Don't lie to me. Nah, screw it. I got plenty of lives. I got plenty of lives. I got plenty of time to kill. Alright, fly into summer. Let's go. And of course, this magic reception runs out when you run into the door. Alright. And summer, it's a pretty difficult season. Very hungry now! Need 5 caterpillars! Now comes the fourth part of the game when you have to feed Eerie, search and find caterpillars for Eerie to eat in order for him to grow. Don't ask why this is possible, but don't ask how it's possible, but that's a little side quest. Plus, there's plenty of bee swarms. Plus, there's plenty of bees around here, so be careful. And of course, those Robin Hood mumblings. You look pretty strong. Can you move this boulder for me? I'll do that in a minute. But you should check out those Robin Hood mumblings over here. They got some shades over there. Let's break over that boulder. Wow! What strength! Come inside, and I'll give you a reward. Of course, we cannot go in there yet because it is almost too high for us to reach. The only way for us to get there is by swimming in the water. And of course, there is little to no water around this gorge, around this area over here. Well, what do you expect out of summer? But in that lower level is the fall door. The autumn door. Wanna open that up now. And I hear a caterpillar. And good thing there's another caterpillar over here. What? Those guys don't give up at all, do they? And that flower is still there. What joy. What beautiful joy over here. And of course, we have Gobi over here yet again. And he's not gonna like what we're gonna do to him next. Again, I've already said that before, but I don't care! Take care of you. Oh no! It's you two again! Gobi thought he was safe here! Well, you thought up. Well, you thought wrong. Cough out your water, you son of a bitch. Will you stop doing that? It took me ages to find more water. Woo! And is this sleeping as soon as I pound him? And you can't even see him because the plant is in the way. Because of the plant is in the way. Right. Okay, we got four caterpillars. We need one more to feed Eri. Okay, bad idea. But there's no weighty boots over here. Ouch. My bramble field makes him yelp! And loss of life, it sure does help! Okay, so those are bramble fields. Alright. Blast from the past, anyone? Okay. Okay, the spring doesn't help. I'll just try my way up there. Now we got enough caterpillars over here. But what's Mumbo doing over here? Trying to get some cool down over here because of the hot summer heat. I hear you, man. You deserve a break. You deserve to relax. Too hot for magic. Mumbo wants suntan. Is there anything around here? Nope, just a Mumbo token. Alright. Alrighty then. Now to head up to the higher area. Good thing we're in summer now. Well, in real time, it's already spring. Spring has already just sprung. But we're working on summer in this game right now. I thought there was another leaf platform here. Well, that's a big clucker. But good thing we were able to get the chicky over here. Ah, you can't get me from here, sucker. Okay, maybe it's this area that I was thinking of. Okay, now I want to go down here. Hi there. Okay, there's more bear traps. And you notice those bear traps are bigger than number four. And they will be like that with each passing season. Okay. One of them come plenty stocked with caterpillars. Just in case. In that, over here, we have that beehive again. And this time, you'll be able to get in from the top by slamming that down. Slamming that entrance open. And now we're in for a battle. The hardy bear, he's out to cut his golden pony piece. Sting him, Zubas. I forgot how fast they swim in like that. Oh. There's always that one other one I missed. Zargh! He's bitten us. Oh well. We were getting bored of guarding it anyway. Why did you waste your time guarding it, even though this is probably the only bear around? Like, you know, I mean, you would think he would actually show him at a certain spot, but it took him longer than expected. Alright. Up here now, See, that treehouse over here is almost complete. Just missing some flooring. If you want to play it safe and come back later season to pick up that jiggy, that's fine. But I like to get this out of the way now. Besides, you can also get it in this season. But it's going to be a little more difficult. But if you want to play it safe and wait till fall, that's fine with me. Go ahead. You'll be able to do that. Of course, the pathway is already been worked on, even though the platforms are still in the air with no strings attached. I don't understand the logic of that. Again. Because rare logic. And I think we have time to pay one more visit to Namnut. Ugh. Namnut's eating too many acorns. I've got none left for the next sprinter. Oh. Well, that's what you get for being a greedy bastard. Right over here. Hey, Yuri, what's up? Here's your food. Yummy! Juicy caterpillar, nice! Alright, that's 4. And that's 5. And the caterpillars will carry over to the next season as well, so. Good thing that's there. Eerie fool now need more sleep. And we'll be seeing him again next season. Okay, that was stupid of me. But good thing there's nothing important up there anyway. I think there's nothing important up there. Okay, so we got 36 notes already. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else important up there, so I think we'll go ahead and head over there. Head over to Fall, I guess. Of course, fall is the season that we're gonna have to do the most work in, because there's a lot of jiggies in there and there's a lot of notes. Well, that. Okay. Here we are in autumn. Bear Gamey, more caterpillars! Need 10 this time! Strangely enough, there's one right behind his back. And I don't remember exactly where that orange chincho is. Okay, more bear traps. Of course, those leaves are smaller now. Don't die. Those cockatoos are a lot bigger than before. So do take caution when you get across there. I don't know if their hitboxes are bigger too, but we won't know until later, I guess. I was on the other side of him and somehow that worked. How many eggs do you need to take care of them? Of course, that pretty much is the safest way to go around that clock over there, because there's a gap there. And there's notes on the bear traps as well. But before I go and take care of those, I'm gonna go and pay a visit to Naughty. I'm gonna pay a visit to that beaver guy. Hey, guy. You miss me? Oh! Here you are at last! I've been waiting months to give you this. Is there something behind him? Just an extra life. Thought I'd check. Of course, there's one more thing in this house, but we'll have to come back in the next season. Of course, getting over to that spot from that season is going to be a pain, and you'll see why later. Alright. On to those bear traps. Good thing I have plenty stocked on gold feathers. Dude, will you not do that? Dude, die! Oh yeah, now I remember that where that one Shinjo is. It's right over here. Around the plant. Which will become a flower real soon. With a few more water. And luckily for us, Gobi's right there. Cough it up! And now that flower has blossomed. Now half flower has bloomed with the jiggy on top. And there it is. Right! That's it! I'm off to the lava world! You'll never find me there! Can anyone say spoiler alert? Oh yeah, there's that other caterpillar. Why does my voice want to give up on me every time I go into a recording? Because that seems kind of... That's gotta be really stupid. Okay. Nah, I don't need the waiting boots. I can get up there just fine with the challenge trot. Hey, Mumbo. Doing some swimming? You do realize there's a caterpillar right in front of you. Are you gonna do anything about him? You gonna sweep him out of the house? Okay, I'll take that as a no. Mumbo busy. Sweep many leaves. No magic today. Oh, you moved your chair, too. Man, I was hoping you didn't have to move your chair. Alrighty then. Up to the next... Up to the higher ground of this particular season. Alright. Okay, we don't need them anymore. We can just go ahead and head up here. I can't believe that's the only note around this little corner over here. Okay, we got another bear trap with three notes on top. Hey, cluckers. Can you go, please? Sir? Okay, you don't have notes. Good thing there's a caterpillar right there. Good thing we only need two more. In order to actually complete this little other side questing thing, or whatever you call. Whatever you call mission. Oh, I totally forgot you take more than one hit on their standard roll attack. Boy, do I feel stupid. All right, you can go now. There's one more caterpillar here. Ugh. Nothing in here for you now, Bear. We've all moved out. Of course. Pretty obvious reason why, because winter is on the next season, and winter is the last season, and nobody stays around long for winter, except for squirrels or stuff. Animals that hibernate. Alrighty then. Well, we got more than enough caterpillars. We got exactly enough caterpillars, so, to complete that mission. So we could go ahead and skip out on any remaining ones that we see out there. Is there? Okay, nope. You can't get a like that. Remember what I said? This is the safest option because that whole treehouse is complete. And all the boards are in place. Hey, buddy. Okay. And outside, we have Nabnut again. Hi there, Bear Buddy. I need 6 more acorns before winter comes. Have you seen any? Oh boy, the acorn hunt. Don't you ever get tired of those? There's a caterpillar inside this house. Strangely enough, there's one right inside of Nabnut's house. Why did he not see that? What is wrong with your squirrel? Alright. Up here? It's because we can now get to it thanks to those boards. There's another acorn right over here. But it's down there underwater. Okay, we don't want to do anything about him yet. Nabnut yet. Okay. Looks like we're halfway there. We already got 3. Aw, come on. I was hoping I'd have to end up getting these two on the first time around this part. Maybe if I align myself up properly. Alright, good. There we go. The last one is pretty much in a jerkish place, and you almost knocked me off again, buddy. I would be really pissed off if you do knock me off like that. So that's all 6 acorns. Bring them all to Nabnut. Two, one, and there's the last one. Yippee! That's all the acorns I need. Here, take this. I'll see you in spring. course, you had to get by these clucker dudes. And that's right in front of here is the last season door. The door to winter. The door to Winter Wonderland. And before I go Vidiary, I get those notes that are right on the edges of Eerie's nest. And now we go Vidiary. We got 84 notes already. I think the rest of the notes are in winter, but we'll see. I don't know if I've missed one, but we'll see. Alright, we got 6. 5. Alright. I really should be counting how many I've already fed. Okay, that's 10. Good. An area is bigger now. This is strange. Thank you, Bear! Eerie should be Big Bird! Must have sleep first! Of course, Eerie wants more sleep. Oh yeah! How silly of me, I completely forgot about that jiggy on the flower. If I can make a safe landing somewhere around here. There we go. About as safe as it'll get. And right on the flower. There's our jiggy, well worth it. I was hoping I'd land on the water instead, but oh well. Winter! Looks like we're getting ready for winter. Even though it's already over in real time. (Laughs)